Okay, and now let's make as much room as possible. Contrary to what you might think, pushing your furniture right up against the wall just accentuates if you have a smaller space. Leaving even just an inch or two behind your sofa gives it a little bit of breathing room, shows a little bit of daylight behind there, and just makes your area feel a little more spacious.